Enhancing flexibility and performance military training. Hello, warriors in training. Today, we're going to focus on a crucial aspect of military readiness, flexibility. Whether you're preparing for basic training or striving to improve your performance in the field, these stretches will help you stay agile, resilient, and ready for action. Before we dive into the stretches, let's briefly discuss why flexibility is essential for military training. Flexibility plays a vital role in injury prevention, mobility, and overall performance. In the military, where physical demands are high and injuries can be common, maintaining optimal flexibility is key to staying mission ready. Overview of the benefits of stretching for military personnel. By using stretching exercises in your training regimen, you can improve your range of motion, reduce muscle tension, and enhance muscular endurance. This not only helps prevent injuries, but also allows you to perform at your best, whether it's running, rucking, or engaging in combat scenarios. Now let's explore some stretches specifically designed for military training. First, let's start with a dynamic warm-up stretch to prepare your body for the challenges ahead. This stretch increases blood flow to the muscles, raises your heart rate, and improves joint mobility, setting the stage for a productive training session. Step by step, warm-up stretch. Begin by standing tall with your feet shoulder-width apart and arms relaxed at your sides. Start marching in place, lifting your knees towards your chest and swinging your arms gently. Gradually increase the range of motion, bringing your knees higher and swinging your arms more vigorously. Continue marching for 1-2 minutes, focusing on maintaining good posture and breathing rhythmically. Feel the warmth and energy spread throughout your body as you prepare for the challenges ahead. Now let's focus on stretching the lower body, specifically the quadriceps, hamstrings, and calves. These muscles are crucial in running, jumping, and navigating rugged terrain, making them essential for military readiness. Step by step, lower body stretches. Begin by standing tall with your feet hip-width apart and hands on your hips for balance. Lift your right foot towards your glutes, grabbing the ankle with your right hand. Gently pull your heel towards your glutes, feeling the stretch along the front of your thigh. Hold the stretch for 15-30 seconds, switch legs and repeat on the other side. Next, extend one leg straight in front of you, keeping the knee slightly bent. Hinge at the hips and lean forward, reaching towards your toes to stretch the hamstring. Hold for 15-30 seconds, switch legs and repeat on the other side. Finally, step one foot back and press the heel into the ground to stretch the calf muscle. Keep the back leg straight and the front knee bent, leaning forward slightly to deepen the stretch. Hold for 15-30 seconds, switch legs and repeat on the other side. Feel the tension release from your muscles as you breathe deeply into each stretch. Next, let's target the upper body, particularly the shoulders, chest, and back. These muscles are heavily engaged in carrying gear, lifting objects, and performing various tasks during military operations. Step by step, upper body stretches. Begin by standing tall with your feet shoulder-width apart and arms relaxed at your sides. Interlace your fingers behind your back and gently straighten your arms as you lift them away from your body. Feel the stretch across your chest and front of your shoulders as you open up your chest. Hold for 15-30 seconds, focusing on maintaining good posture and breathing deeply. Next, extend one arm across your body at shoulder height and use your opposite hand to press the arm towards your chest. Feel the stretch in the back of the shoulder and upper back. Hold for 15-30 seconds, then switch arms and repeat on the other side. Last but certainly not least, let's not forget about the core, the powerhouse of your body that provides stability and strength for all movements. Strengthening and stretching the core is essential for maintaining balance, posture, and overall physical readiness. Step-by-step core. Stretches begin by kneeling on the ground with your hands placed shoulder-width apart on the stability ball. Engage your core muscles and slowly roll the ball forward, extending your arms and lowering your chest toward the ground. Keep your back flat and your hips in line with your shoulders as you feel the stretch through your abdominals and lower back. Hold the stretch for 15-30 seconds, breathing deeply and focusing on lengthening your spine. Slowly roll the ball back towards your knees, returning to the starting position. Repeat the stretch for 2x3 more repetitions, focusing on controlled movements and full range of motion. Feel the strength and stability building in your core with each repetition. Series of stretches to complement your military training, enhance flexibility, and reduce the risk of injury. By incorporating these stretches into your routine, you can improve mobility, boost performance, and maintain readiness for any mission. Remember to listen to your body, breathe deeply, and stay disciplined in your training. If you found this discussion helpful, be sure to share it with your fellow warriors. Until next time, stay flexible, stay strong, and keep pushing forward.